Hi guys, today we will discuss about the sexual harassment case in Shiva Shankar Baba's plea for quashing of FIR. Justice R.N. Manjula of Madras High Court has revealed that she was sent pseudonymous letters of threat dissuading her from passing orders in a petition filed by self-styled godman Shiva Shankar Baba to quash the FIR filed against him in a sexual assault case. Adding that such a cheap attitude only shows the cowardice of such persons, the judge added that these attempts will not stand in the way of dispensing justice. Before parting, this court places it on record about an ugly churn that had taken place after this matter was reserved for orders. Pseudonymous letters of threat was sent for dissuading the court from passing orders in this petition. Such cheap attitude on the part of the person who sent would only show cowardice and disregard to the process of the court. Though the court had initially allowed Baba's plea and quashed the FIR filed against him on the ground of limitation, that order was recalled on a petition filed by the de facto complainant who personally wished to be heard in the matter. The case against Baba was that he had sexually harassed the de facto complainant when she visited the school to discuss about the sudden removal of a son from the school managed by Baba. Based on the complaint, the case was registered under Section 354 IPC and Section 4 of the Tamil Nadu Prohibition of Harassment of Women Act 2002. The court noted that though the offense was said to have been committed in 2010-11, the complaint by the way of an email was sent by the de facto complainant only in 2021, well beyond the limitation period. Thus, it was a time-barred offense. The investigating officer, without seeking any permission to condone the delay, had committed a risk. Thank you.